Splinter Cell Conviction was not the most technically advanced game from Ubisoft at the time, but it was for sure one of the most demanding games back in the day. So, for you fine folks that are looking to improve the performance of Splinter Cell Conviction, you've come to the right place. In this video, I will be showing you how to improve the performance of Splinter Cell Conviction. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From this drop-down menu, select Splinter Cell Conviction and then press Load the Optimization Package. Now, if the Low Specs Experience does not automatically detect the game version, simply select the Game Installation Directory, press OK and the Optimization Control Panel will load. When the Optimization Control Panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and the resolution you would like to render a game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for the system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
Surprise!
Those two body bags they hauled and got you spooked? That shit's nothing.
With the shipment that we got in the back, those two stiffs in the hall, Coben's not exactly inspiring confidence these days.
I know, you mean he's cooked up and freaking out as usual.
You said it.
Fuck, man.
Whoops.
They missed the hit on Fisher at the market.
I guess it's up to us now, man. Hey, did you see that lifter?
That's Coben was.
What the?
To do with these?
Drag them to the back courtyard. Let someone else dump them.
I guess that's something. Who are these assholes anyway?
I don't know. CIA or KGB guys or something. They're part of the Russian gig. Coben cleaned them up.
Coben cleaned up secret agents? Shit, now I'm impressed.
I'm a little freaked. I mean, what the hell is he doing capping spooks? Who the hell has he got us working for? Who's gonna ask him to cap spooks?
Who's gonna come looking for these guys?
Come on, the sooner we get this loaded up, the sooner we get it to the Americans at the airport. The sooner we do that, the sooner we get paid. How are we doing?
We're ahead of schedule.
Don't tell those guys.
Yeah, no kidding. Any idea what's in the big box?
Don't know, don't care. It's expensive, it's Russian, that's all I need.
So this means we're using the neutral pilot for this run? He does all the tough shit.
Coben trusts him. The Americans don't. That's what I'm saying.
Yeah.
All I'm saying is I wouldn't want to be that guy right now. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I know.
Oh, shit!
Shit!
He's there! There!
I'll make a painting with your partner!
You look like a kid!
Where's Fisher, you're hiding? How the fuck did you get Grand Coast?
nerve has a gun!